Dead center, in front of him. In front of
him. I called him, I laughed at him. Because he didn't even want to do it. He doesn't know why he did it. Amelia is straight in front, right there. Right next to Addison Coffee. And then the one with the hat on, in front of him.
Good evening, Granby families, and welcome to our Spring Music in Our Schools Month concert. If you can't tell, there's a lot of energy up here right now. I walked back there and the line of kiddos just kept going and going and going like you saw them come in. I'm amazed by the progress of our kids and how they sound vocally as well as when they're playing their instruments. They have made so much progress in the few short weeks since we last were together. Thank you for all of your support and encouragement to keep them going, to improve and to keep practicing. You'll be amazed by their performance. I would also like to say a quick thank you to Mrs. Collins and Mrs. Pisagi for all of their hard work and dedication and encouragement and motivation. They are definitely your child's biggest cheerleaders. So it's really exciting to hear them in the music room and to hear the beautiful sounds that they are producing. I'd also like to thank Mr. Palvino for making our concerts happen again. So thank you, Mr. Palvino, for all of your support. I'm going to hand over the mic to Mrs. Collins, and she will introduce the chorus.
Welcome. It's really nice to be here again. I have to talk a little bit about our t-shirts and our idea from our t-shirts. March is Music in Our Schools Month, National Music in Our Schools Month. And this year's theme is music, the sound of my heart. And so when, after our last concert, I was like, oh, we should have matching t-shirts. That would be great. What a great day to celebrate Music in Our Schools Month. So the hearts on the t-shirts represent the theme of this year's Music in Our Schools Month, and obviously Granby Music, because we are all part of the Granby Music Program. The Granby Music Program this year is just phenomenal. We figured that in sixth grade, there is about 26 students out of the 75, 80 students that don't currently participate, and the same number from our fifth grade, which is pretty remarkable. We have a lot of participation in our school, so we're really happy about that. So to celebrate music in our schools, every single one of the songs that we're going to sing for you have music in the title. So the first song that we're going to sing is called Music, Music, and it's a rattle. We have two groups singing, but they're going to be singing and starting at different times. Then our second song is called I Wish You Music, which ironically enough, Lana Gettles will sing. I tell you, Miss Sweet and I have two birds of a feather. It's a partner song, so there'll be a part one and a part two that we'll be singing. And then our last song is our favorite, so we want to end with the song that makes us the happiest. And that would be Play That Music. It's kind of an upbeat, jazzy song, so I think that you will very much enjoy that. I know the kids did. So, currently, I'm just waiting for Ms. Pisagi, because of course we had Bluetooth issues. You know how I feel about technology. If I could pick it up and throw it across the room, sometimes I would. But Ms. Pisagi's here now. So, please enjoy our first selection, Music. Thank you.
going to come up and down too.
Thank you.
band portion of our concert. I'm going to explain our introduction. Jackson Allen, we like to call him Saxon, because Jackson is all over the Star Wars thing, and he wanted to learn how to play the Imperial March. And so we got the music out, we started working on it, and then we're like, hey, we're playing Star Wars as our song, why don't we put this in the concert? And then Jackson, or Saxon as I like to call him, said, I know what I want to do, Mrs. Collins. I want to come out on stage first, and I want to play it, and then have the whole band march on. Kind of like where the Stormtroopers did it. And then we all sat down at the beginning. I thought it was a nice way to start our portion of the concert. So, round of applause for Saxon Allen. You have a great Okay, so, on to the first portion of our concert. Last we saw each other, this wonderful group that I have actually played their warm-up for you, and it was made up of five notes. It's the first five notes that we learned. Well, we have now progressed to a complete scale. So we can now play all eight of the most basic notes, which are known as the B-flat concert, B-flat concert scale. It's still our warm-up, so enjoy our B-flat concert scale. Getting together as a group and trying to put all different parts together. It's kind of like putting together a puzzle piece. They did really well. But I told the parents, I promised them, so all of you in here who were part of that audience, I said, we are going to come back, we're going to play this song again. And you're going to get a chance to hear this song after we've been able to work on it longer. And the toughest part about this song compared to the other songs that we've played is that this is not a unison song. Not everybody is playing the same part at the same time. Some points, we have actually three different parts playing together, which is a really difficult thing to do. I mean, for anybody. And this group has really risen to the occasion. They sound awesome. I think you will very much enjoy Star Wars. mention at the beginning, sorry about that. Jackson had a big section solo, and both Ellison and Jackson had solos throughout it. So I wanted to acknowledge their solos.
I'm so excited.
to the orchestra portion of our concert tonight. We are so excited that you're here. It has been a very busy six-ish weeks since the last time we were on the stage performing for you. All of our Granby students have worked so hard, and our orchestra kids are so excited to perform for you tonight. I'm so excited for you to hear the progress from January even till now. I know it's a short amount of time, but hopefully you'll be impressed with all the things they've learned over the past few weeks. But before we get started, I know that Mrs. Collins already talked about our shirts, our Music at Our Schools Month. I just wanted to send my own personal thank you to all of you. For all of you that donated money, donated extra money, we so appreciate it. There's a really great need, and we were able to get shirts for everyone, which was amazing. So thank you so much to all of you that donated to that. We really, really appreciate it. The first song that you're gonna hear tonight from our orchestra is called Rockin' Paper, No Scissors, and we're gonna keep our fingers crossed that the music works the whole time. able to look at the program. Sorry, I heard there was problems with QR code again. But if you did get to see it out in the hallway, we have an elf lullaby. We have Soaring in the Sky as the Victorias walk by, Over War Cry, and then at the very end, we finish off with All Seeing Eye. There are background checks, so fingers crossed that it's going to work this time. This song is called A Sweet, and it is... This is our first suite that we're playing for orchestra. Okay, so what a suite is, if you're not familiar, it is a bunch of smaller songs that all go in a row and combine to form one big song. So we do ask that you don't clap in between each of the movements. They are pretty short. The whole entire suite is about 2 minutes long, and you can clap at the end. Weeks away, and we're so excited to perform for you Into the Dragon Lair.